It's not about what I do today, it's not about what I do tomorrow. It's about what I've done over the bulk of the last 10 years to put myself in a position to win the CrossFit Games. That hedge that I've built allows me to perform well.